Also in the region there, Chile continues its cleanup after the Calbuco volcano's eruption last week covered surrounding areas in the country's south with ash. The volcano registered two major eruptions of ash and lava, forcing the evacuation of some 6,500 residents. Authorities declared a state of emergency there. The volcanic debris has also spread into Argentina and Uruguay, affecting flights in the entire southern cone region of South America.